Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. Take it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening.
Game screwed me then. I just need a knot.
It's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes.
I'm not gonna let this game beat me. There's not much more to say.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello, Juicy.
Me mic was voice meter wasn't picking up me mic for some reason. So I had to Anyway.
Fucking game just screwed me.
That is screwed ya.
It glitched out, so I had to start at the bottom again.
Fuck you right in the pussy.
I can't believe I made it up to Jesus twice that he's knocked me back to the ground. So yeah, he ain't passing here.
Becoming a pro at that game, mate.
Cray played it today.
Yeah. Hang on. Did he?
Yeah.
Hang on.
There is something strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it. What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me.
Yeah, I made it up to Jesus, and I'm like, and then it knocked me back to the city. I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go live, and try and finish it, and then it glitched out, so to start at the bottom. But I've got to finish it. It's got to commit, yeah. But now I know, my strats that I can do and stuff to get up there, then yeah, I'm kind of committed now.
Oh, yeah, when I was watching Cray today, he was setting up all these Elgato stuff he got.
Yeah, well, he played this and then got up to the ice part. But he didn't take any beds at all. Like, he did the whole, what's the name? Like, yeah, fuck that. Fuck that. You jump at coffee cups and shit. Anyway, and he got the ice and then fell, and then he rage ended his stream, basically.
Yeah. It's gonna be I'm kind of curious as how much my car's gonna fucking cost me tomorrow.
Oof.
Gotta take my car in to get service. Then I want to talk to him about getting a new key because I need a new key.
Yeah.
The only problem with the new key is my fucking ignition. It is different to the lock on the door, so I need a new key.
Yeah.
And for both. Been saying that. Jaden just got his. The other day, he got his fix the other day. They just put like a whole new what's me doober in there.
Mobilizer.
Yeah, just like a whole new thing. So then like he can put his insert his key, unlock it with the key. He can
yeah
central locking as well.
Fuck, I even
but I'm gonna talk to
You go.
Sorry?
No, you go.
Oh. But I'm going to talk to him about tomorrow anyway.
Yeah.
Jade's all like, oh, you should just sell that car and just get like a better used car or something. I'm like, no, what's wrong with my car?
Yeah, no. Nah.
Other than it costing me a little bit, you know?
Nah, I thought, fuck it. I'm even in my Audi. It's cold, so.
It is.
And like, I've been playing this a bit today while Cray was playing it. And then, yeah, I finally got up to Jesus. I'm like, fuck it. And then he knocks me down. And I got up there again, and he knocked me down again. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Only got up to Jesus.
It only took me half an hour to get to that platform before that,
Hey, kitty.
I got the crown.
Hey, baby.
So I can, I don't know where that crown is, but.
Yeah. I can't grow my hair out.
It was cold today.
Be...
Yeah, it was cold, DJ. It was cold for sure, man. Fucking freezing.
Yeah, I'm just like, ugh. Whatever. So annoying.
All right, let's see if we can. Oh, I think I'll do the beds. Right up to.
I gotta take my car down like 7:30 in the morning. It's way too early for me.
To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds.
It's
Audi weather, bro, for sure.
What was I going to say? I'm going to say something.
I'll sprint up these because, you know, it's why not? I can't believe the game screwed me.
I know I'll get told that my shock absorbers need to be replaced because they needed to be replaced last time. I just completely fucking forgot I had to even call them to fix it.
No, I got I got stuck in between a building and the scaffolding. Like it literally glitched me between the building and what's that?
Cars are just so fucking expensive.
And there was no way I could get out. I tried so hard to get out. Alright. This is where I don't risk anything here. I do this and then go jump on the beds, which is probably the biggest risk of them all, but
he drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it. You bastard.
Oh, I'm still scared of him.
What?
What? Did I overshot that?
Jesus Christ. Jesus. How's that even happen?
Get in. Oh, I've hit my head on. Ah, hit my head on it. God damn it.
I don't know. How the hell did that even happen?
Now I've got to, now I've got to do this. It's alright. That was the bit that I hated anyway, that I just passed it, sir. If I can get up to the warehouse up there, I'm pretty confident in a couple little parts because I use that drone. That literally just skips a lot of shit. He didn't jump then. I thought it was all over.
Bubba. The fuck, someone's... Jesus Christ, wish I can get donated $200.
Kindergarten, school, army, institute, right. Factory, death.
Now this is a little bit sketchy, but
Baba, it's not quiet.
Now this gets alright.
Oh.
There we go. Now that's the right. A little bit frame rate issues there for some reason. I don't know why. Bit of a frame drop. This I'm gonna go this drone because this drone like literally skips heaps. Drop down here.
Why is my... Jeez. Oh.
Let's take this...
What Discord was going fucking bonkers. It's the one that Piercy made.
Take this drone to the... The propeller, the windmill propeller, same thing. Yeah. So look at all the stuff you skip. You skip all this, which is okay if you've done it like before, like, a few times, you know. If you want if it's a first time playing a game, you want to experience it. I guess you just want to, but. I just kind of just want to finish the game now. I'm over it. Alright, I'll use the slow-mo strat that Windy thinks cheating.
It is cheating.
No, it's not. It's in the game.
It's what? Slow-mo ready? Running. Cheating. Right, you just put the game on easy mode.
Grab on. That's it. Good job. I'll go to this bed because that skips all that. I'll skip the servo. Like some of the beds on here are actually a lot riskier, a lot less riskier than taking the actual course. like this bed here, it, the only thing is it drags you to over there, but I fight it and try to get to the road, the highway. Let me get that. There we are. So, oh, don't overshoot it. Oh, Jesus, that was close. Nearly overshot it. All right. Now the next bed. And this bed, Scott, skips Wendy's coffee cups. Alright, back to where I started on stream before. Right.
Come on, stop.
Now I've got to do these freaking those cars. I hate them. I hate them. Earlier when I was playing it, those car, I kept falling off the cars. The road breaks here somewhere.
How about stop? Sake, stop. Stop. Don't you piss me off. You're not starving.
Why did you just climb the bus's dash? That's weird. Oh, that's... She's nearly missed the bed then. I'm practicing doing these one by one just so when I get up to like the books and stuff. At least there's no rule. So, jump. Jump. Oh. Jump. Yeah, I gotta get the timing right. Jump. Oh, just. Jump. Whoosh. Here we go.
Brody just called himself a baby.
Alright. On the red road. Ooh, carpet or red carpet. I think it's red carpet. Alright, we're at the lift. Whew. My hands are sweating. It's hard to say how long it took me to get up here, because... I don't know how long I was stuck for. Probably took about 25 minutes, maybe? I don't know. Alright, let's... All good, bro. This Japale French. Oh shit. Oh, you didn't jump. That could have ended badly. Woo. The thing is, with this, you've got to remember to jump early, because if you jump late, then it just doesn't jump.
Yeah.
She can't take away. Alright, I'm not gonna go to that bed. That bed's too risky right now. Alright, RP walk time. This is up near where I got glitched before. I'm shaking like a leaf. Well, that was excessive. I didn't need to do that. Alright, that's where I got stuck before, so alright. That building really pushed me off. Where do I go here? Up here, don't I?
Oh, boss, stop.
Oh god, don't look down, don't look down. Oh, what's good? All right. Wait, it's only taken me 24 minutes to get up here. Or 25
oh,
minutes.
Oh my god, that is... Holy shit. Jerry.
Yes! Alright, it's only taking me 25 minutes. Nice. Let me get the crown. I like how it tells you how long. Alright. Alright, let's go up above the clouds now. I'm getting closer to where I fell off. I'm getting close to Jesus.
You've been begging me for food the whole time.
Oh, look at... Don't look down. That's a bad idea. I shouldn't look down.
That's always the good lollies and stuff they get rid of.
Imagine them being see a lift piece? Like this. What?
The discontinuing fantails.
Yeah, I know. I know. It's fucking shit.
Yeah, apparently they're also wanting to change the Essendon logo.
Yeah. It just do some. I don't know. It's to do with something. I don't know what. Can't remember what the reasoning was though. It's. And
it will be think, someone's f- people finding it offensive or some shit.
Oh, God. And it will be open
to you. That's what they were saying.
What? Because it's a jet.
Matthew Lloyd. That's what Matthew Lloyd said. If they change the name, the logo and the name, he goes it everything like
it's
everything
a new team
from the past. It, yeah. Like you know, it's just he shouldn't don't change it.
Oh. Okay, I'm officially
like
above the
clouds. One single person gets offended and all of a sudden you know?
Yeah. Or whatever. Oh, these stairs are so janky. God damn. Oh.
It's not that people were offended, it's that stakeholders in the club are wondering if it's appropriate for the 21st century to have a...
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. There.
To
yeah.
have an old-time war plane.
Just
so it's
leave
not, it's
it.
Not the general public.
Just leave
it's
it.
The stakeholders specifically.
Yeah. But just like, no, just don't need to change it. Just leave it. Fuck's sake.
It's history. It's like a part of history.
It's like the NFL teams they changed.
Hmm.
In fairness, I feel like they probably were right to change the Redskins.
Yes, I agree
yeah,
with that one. Yeah.
Apparently, they might be going back to the Redskins now. Flying
without wings. Yeah. Oh, really?
Because
people were offended that they changed it.
And because something to do with they actually don't have the right to use Commanders or whatever they are now.
Fuck's sake.
Dude, One Piece has been coming out since 1999. One Piece is old as shit.
Hey?
One Piece has been coming out since 1999.
Holy shit. I need to check out that anime that Dan recommended to me.
Wow. Alright, I'm gonna go get some dins. I'll be back.
Oh, good. Oh my god, I'm shaking like a leaf. Alright, I see you, Jesus. What the fuck's going on right now? Alright. Oh, God. Sorry. Well, it's very, frame ratey up here. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
All right. If I can just land in here. There we go. All right. Okay. Oh, now I just did something. Oh. Alright. Alright, this is where I've made it twice. And Jesus has thrown me off. This is my PB.
You got 5 minutes. Wait. Attack me. Find me off.
No. Oh, fuck. I thought I was gone again. Oh, fuck. Right. I'm on Jesus' hand. He's taking me to the next one. I'm doing things.
Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace.
This is the furthest I've ever made it. Oh, my view distance isn't... I need to turn it up. I can't see anything in front of me. I don't know if it will affect my... Well, that didn't really make a difference, did it? I'll just put it back to how it was. I've just got to focus what's on going on in front of me. Oh, shit. Wait, was I meant to walk along here? Probably not. I was probably meant to jump that, but I just made it harder for myself. Oh, shit.
Oh, fucking know, don't you, little bitch? All right, I'll be back in a sec. She's just gone and taking a swipe at my fucking headset, trying to rip it out to get my attention. Little butthole. I'm back.
Oh no, fuck's sake. Where can I land? Where can I land? Where can I land? Bucks.
That is...
Wait.
Fuck. That just kicked me off, man. See, I can't even... Oh, yeah, I can. Land at least here. Land here. At least it's not all the way to the bottom. Fuck. I didn't have my frame rates capped.
Bird.
Should I? No. Abort. At least you can abort that one.
Boy, what the fuck?
I'll just do that. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Why didn't he jump? Right. Hands are sweaty, goddamn. What the fuck was that? Hang on, I just... Grab on, grab on, grab on. Yes. It's not bad. This is taxing, bro. It's taxing. Hey, at least I'm further. I couldn't even get past the freaking windmill at one stage, so we're making progress. Why am I walking? No. Alright, I just need it. Damn. Was? Oh, these stairs are janky as fuck. Oh god, I gotta do this again. This is where I'm like super concentrated. Sorry, the frame rates are bad here. Oh, it's overshot me. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I'm sweating. I'm gonna move a bit more in the center of the hand. Oh, you lucky, he didn't jump. Alright, I just need to calm down. I need to get up there and just stop for a minute. I'll get up here and I'll take a breather. Right. Can he jump that? I don't know if he can jump that. I need to get past this bit. Oh shit. Those books are sketchy, bro. Holy damn. I want to use slow motion, I think. Oh, fuck. Oh. Where do I...
The more I know, the less I know.
What? I'm scared now. Do I grab onto this? Get me on there.
To all the foolish, happiness from madness. To all the smart, woe from wit.
All right, we're on a platform. I'm like, oh, this is intense, man. Holy shit. I want to finish it so bad. Is I meant to go this way? Yeah. Oh shit. Now. Either the bedway or the long way. Up to there. What can save? If I go up, I gotta aim for that's the top of the skirt. And it does get you there. But then there's lots of little jumps and stuff all the way up there. Either way, they've got their own risks. Yeah. Let's just do it, hey. Let's just do it. Shit, are we gonna make? We're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. It is. Oh. Oh. It's alright. It's alright. We saved it. We saved it. We saved it. It's alright. That's a save. We actually skipped a fair bit still. Oh. Fuck. Alright. I'm gonna use slow motion just because I'm more comfortable doing that. And at this stage, I don't care. I just wanna get up top. Thank you. Oh shit! My legs are shaking.
As one monk said, it's not what goes into you that's important, but what comes out of you.
Oh shit, so janky, man. Can that bird knock me off? Where do I go from here? Where do I go? Oh, over there. Yeah, I see it. What? Fuck. Oh, did I overshoot that? Oh, I nearly overshot that. Whew. Get the shit out of me. Oh, that was a horrible feeling. It was pushing me to the right. Right. Now, do I go with the hat or the barrels? I'll go for the hat. Risky, but... fuck. Let's do it. Oh. Oh. All right, so we stay on this ship.
It's me off.
Four sales, thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Oh, I'm shaking like a leaf. Look at my hand. I probably can't see it. I'm like shaking.
The world, he will answer any one question you have, and he will grant you one wish.
All right. All right, cannon time. All right. Damn. I was gonna go for a toilet break. I'll be back in a second. oh, DJ, bro, I'm at the cannon, so I'm like nervous still right now. Right, so we gotta aim for. I remember what we're gonna aim for. Let's just do it, hey. Let's just do it. I just want to drop down and do it again, eh? Or don't run. Alright. That was risky. Yes. That's what we wanted. Oh, the bridge. Oh, fuck. The bridge. I didn't see the bridge there. It's alright. We'll save it. Alright. Try again. I gotta remember there's a bridge there. Lol. Alright. Don't rush it. There we go. Oh, fuck. This is... Oh. I've never been so... anxious about a game. Oh no, not this. Oh, I'm floating. No. fuck.
It has been said that the greatest fear in life, the one that gives rise to all other fears, is the fear of death. When I was born, my grandmother said I wouldn't survive. When I was 1 year old, my grandmother was dragged away by a whale on the old pier.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, this is sketchy. I know what's coming up.
The night is dark before the dawn. Eyes are afraid, hands are doing.
So anxious about it, eh? I watched enough of Brody's stream too, I know what's coming up. Hell, you know, we've come this far, so it's my PB. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright. Where's this bed? Is that it over there? Why didn't he grab on? Let me yellow it. There's no other way to get back, so I have to do this. Grab on, grab on, grab on. Oh, shh. No, 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 no. Fuck. We land here. I won't be as... Alright. Sucks. But... Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Honestly, I thought I was going to the bottom now. I thought it was all over. That's... I'm stressed about that whale bit. It's just... not this song. I'm just stressing about that whale bit. It's so fucking hard. Oh, no. Fuck's sake, that was a fuck up. Can I land back down? I'm glad. I need to take a minute. I'm screwing it up now. I'm on there. Why did he grab all of that? Funny, once you fuck up, then you start fucking up a lot. It's like a mindset thing. Not this bridge again. Oh, for fuck's sake. I should use slow motion in that one, I think. It's so precise. Right, it's this one that, okay. Oh, shit. Okay, this is a tricky one. Right. Oh, fucking jump. Alright. Try this again. Oh, fuck. Right, now how do I... Why? Looks like it's, try the bed again. Oh, fuck, I've gone all over the whale. I've gone over the whale. Oh, fuck. What am I doing wrong, though? Like, what? Oh, yes.
Many things were terrifying at night and became a laughing matter when daylight came.
Okay, not that pizza box. I'm just gonna go this solo. Oh, fuck. I just nearly fell. I'm shaking. Right, now I don't remember the dragon, so I don't want to... Do not want to get by the dragon. Where is he? There he is.
Stop drifting. Run to the finish line. Give up your hopes, and if your well-being is important to you, be your own savior while you can.
Where is he? Why not? It's gonna tuck down here. Oh, he's nowhere near me? Okay. He's nowhere near me. I hate that dragon. So. Or is it? I'm so conscious of it. I hear it. Is it up? Oh, he's up there. When does he come back down? Wait, is he down the bottom again? He kind of disappeared. And fucking, oh, it's up there. Oh, don't get me. Oh. Tuck myself in here. Where is he? I just... Okay, no, he's down there. It's all good. All good. Oh, he didn't jump. Fucking.
Hold on to your youthful enthusiasm. You can put it to better use when you're older.
Oh, fuck. Go away. Dragon. I saw a wing. Where is it? Fuck, it's above me again. On the shoe. Where is he? Oh, my heart is thumping. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. I'm like on the edge there. just don't know. I don't know where the dragon's gonna go. Oh fuck! He didn't jump. Oh fuck! Is he going down? Go down, go down, go down, go down. That's it, go down. Dive down. That's it. Dive down. Yeah, I know. I'm getting so fucking anxious, hey. Gotta race the dragon. Shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Right, deep breath. It's the thing, I can't stop here. Because like, I know the dragon's coming. Just wait it out. Fuck, I fell. Just gonna wait the dragon out. I'm just gonna wait the dragon out. Just gonna wait the dragon out. I'm just gonna wait him out. I think I just need to get to the AirPod. Oh, my heart's racing. But I'm just gonna wait the dragon out. Once he drops, then I've got time. I'm rushing, that's what it is. But if I wait the dragon out, I'll wait for him to dive. Where is he? Wait, can I go up that way? Oh shit. Just wait him out. Just wait him out, just wait him out. I need to get, if I get up, once I get up above that black bit, I know I'm safe. He's going down now, isn't he? Which way should I? Should I go up there and see if I can get on that German one? Alright, he's gone. Oh, yes. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Go away, dragon, go away, dragon. Where is that dragon? Oh shit. All right. I'm safe. I'm safe. All right.
This giant is like my father, just
as huge, but in fact useless and worthless. I mean, I'm not safe yet, but ah shit. I can't. Get on the potato. Oh no, I'm not safe yet. Not safe yet. Not safe yet. Never safe. Safe from the fucking dragon, that's for sure. Oh shit. Let's climb up the pineapple. So. No, I'm gonna go again. Oh, fuck. I missed it. Damn it, now I gotta try to do it again. That is trippy, dude. Holy hell. Oh no, I'm not safe. I'm definitely not safe now. Alright. Just give me a second. Are you meant to, like, jump? Oh, for fuck's sake. It's just making me more anxious. I just... Oh, jump. Why isn't he jumping? Yeah. I think it's how you hit them. Like beds. If I hit... just land on the pineapple. Because, see, I'm pressing forward and it's like... Oh, shit, that's a little... Right.
We are in this world to gain experience, and in order to gain experience, we need to move forward. So the meaning of life is in life itself. Well, that's cool.
Boys,
he did it. Yeah, no, we're watching the whole time.
We're watching.
Bruh.
Oh, fuck.
He did it, your boy.
Fuck yeah. We'll watch it the whole time, and then I saw the part, like, sometimes you overjumped it, we're like, oop, no, he's jumped, he's done.
Ugh. We're
clenching along with you.
Yeah.
Oh, my heart's racing. I fucking did it!
And then he glitches through
the platform. And then glitches to the platform.
To the fucking ground. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. Oh, look at my hand. I'm like a fucking wreck. Right, it's not over yet. I've got to jump to, jump to this. Take your time.
Congratulations.
I did it. 118 minutes.
Fuck yeah. Oh, at least you fucking did it.
Not bad, just about 2 hours.
Less time than it took Brady.
2 hours.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I can... I finally, yes, I can give up the game now.
Not many have made it here. Now there are no obstacles in your way.
I reckon I'll finish this dungeon now.
How Windy wants to finish it now?
That's fucking tough, man. I just need, once he's finished, I'm just going to wander off for a minute. I need to.
Needs to calm down. His heart rate is too high.
Oh, I don't want to know what my heart rate is right now. I finally accomplished something.
Fuck yeah.
Jeez, if that's the greatest accomplishment in your life, it's fucking it's a little depressing.
Gaming, I meant.
Well, you're reckon this is like your greatest gaming accomplishment.
Well, I haven't really 100%ed any game before. And this
well,
is but
I hate to fucking be this sticky in your corner.
Yeah,
I haven't 100%ed
okay.
that game either.
No, but I got the
Achievement-wise,
I've never 100%ed a game or anything like that. Did it! Thank
well done,
fuck.
Kid. Genuinely well done. That's a fucking... That's a hard one, that one.
I wasn't going to give up. I wasn't going to let it beat me.